Kenny Anderson is a former basketball player who played for several teams, including the Boston Celtics and New Jersey Nets. Kenny built his career in the NBA from the early 90s, and this enabled him to earn a lot of awards. Kenny gradually built a name for himself in basketball and was popularly known for his unique playing style. After he retired from basketball, Kenny Anderson took a coaching job at Fisk University in Nashville. Recently, he has made history as he concluded his first basketball season, has enabled him to interact with beautiful celebrities. On this video, we look at the different women that Kenny Anderson has dated and even married. On our channel, we feature such videos, so we urge you to visit our channel and have a look. Remember to like the video, comment, and subscribe so as we continue producing such videos for you. Deidre Roper. Kenny Anderson had a special thing for the member of the hit group Salt and Peppa, Deidre Roper. Deidre is popularly known as DJ Spinderella. The two met in 1991, when Kenny was still a student at the Georgia Institute of Technology. The two dated, but their relationship did not last long. The two enjoyed the relationship while it lasted. They went to a series of dates, but often kept their relationship a secret. Though it was a short-term relationship, the couple were blessed with a daughter in 1992, Christy Anderson. Though the two had issues in their relationship, Kenny Anderson still celebrated Deidre Roper for giving him a daughter. According to the New York Times, Kenny Anderson disappeared from his little family when Christy was a few weeks old. Tammy Roman. Earlier, the basketball player was married to his first wife, named Tammy Roman, 1994, in a lavish wedding ceremony. The couple met in 1994 when Kenny Anderson was kickstarting his career. The couple had a whirlwind romance, which led to a fruitful relationship. The unique part about the duo is that they got married 7 months after meeting. In 1994, the couple was blessed with their first child, Lyric Chanel, and in 1996, they welcomed their second daughter, Jazz Anderson. As per the source, in February 1998, their married life ended. The two had quite a long divorce, and the divorce was finalized in 2001. In 2006, Tammy Roman featured in the show Basketball Wives, and it was believed that she wanted to showcase her truth and marriage to Kenny Anderson. Natasha Anderson. Natasha Anderson is the third wife of the NBA star Kenny Anderson. In 2007, after dating for a while, they got married after divorcing his second wife. They met through the NBA playoffs in 2004. Then they immediately kicked off the relationship. A few dinner dates and expensive gifts, Kenny was able to sweep off Natasha to be his girlfriend. Many sources say the two take care of Kenny's son, Kenny Anderson Jr., and their daughter. They look cute together, and it seems their love keeps on growing stronger each day. Tamika Lockhart. Kenny Anderson met his wife in rather a special way. The two met when both were in the middle of a divorce crisis. Tamika Lockhart and Kenny Anderson met in West Los Angeles in 1998. After meeting, the duo went for a couple of dates. The two got married in 2002, and the same year, they were blessed with a baby boy, Kenny Anderson Jr. Tamika always kept her relationship a secret, but was seen only on special events. 2 years after the marriage, the two decided to get a divorce. Swaney Castro. It is believed that Kenny Anderson had a relationship with Swaney Castro in 1991. The relationship, which was low-key, and before his relationship with Deidre Roper, the two allegedly met a few times, and they have two sons, Kenneth Anderson and Delvin Anderson. Their relationship was always a secret, but this came to the limelight because of Swaney's children. Thank you for watching. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe for such videos. See you in the next one.